To import an image sequence into Premiere Pro, go over to the Project tab, right click anywhere, select Import, go to where your image sequence is, select the first image in the image sequence, and make sure the image sequence box is ticked. Click Open, Premiere Pro open it up, and just click and drag it into the timeline. Keep it in settings, and it plays back flawlessly.